Please call the roll.
Onestad, Alquist, Ashburn, Benoit, Calderon, Cedillo, Cogdill, Corbett, Correa, Cox, Denham, DeSaunier, DeChaney, Dutton, Flores, Hancock, Harmon, Hollingsworth, Huff, Kehoe, Leno, Liu, Lowenthal, Maldonado, Negrete, McLeod, Oropesa, Padilla, Pavley, Price, Romero, Runner, Sumitian, Steinberg, Strickland, Walters, Wiggins, Walk, Wright, Weiland, Yee. Two, four, six, eight, ten.
Members, a quorum is present.
One moment, Madam President.
Let me read some messages.
Madam President, there are messages.
Oh, absolutely. Messages from the Assembly.
Members, there are messages from the Assembly. Secretary, please read.
Madam President, I am directed to inform your honorable body that the Assembly on this day passed, as amended, Senate Bill 8, Senate Bill 2, and respectfully request your honorable body to concur in Senate Assembly amendments. Also, Madam President, I'm directed to inform your honorable body that the Assembly on this day adopted Assembly Concurrent Resolution Number 1.
Senator Steinberg. Senator Steinberg, are you prepared to take up Senate Bill 8?
Yes, I am.
Secretary, please read.
Senate Bill 8 by Senator Steinberg, an act relating to water resources and making an appropriation therefor.
Thank you very much, Madam President. As we passed this bill yesterday, SB 8 appropriated $546 million for various funds authorized by Proposition 84. That's still in the bill. The money is appropriated to reduce the risk of water supply disruptions caused by levee failures in the Delta. The bill, as amended in the Assembly, added water rights provisions to do the following. To mirror the provisions of AB 900, which was Assemblymember De Leon's bill regarding water rights enforcement, and importantly adds $3.75 million from the Water Rights Fund for 25 new positions at the State Water Resource Control Board for enforcement activities. Members, this bill, if you will, has sort of been the crux of the debate over the last 48 hours. And I just want to say, on the Democratic side of the aisle, we wish that this was stronger. And I want to commend Senator Pavley for her year of work and years of work on this issue and promise that we will be back in January to continue to improve the enforcement of illegal water diversions in California. But I ask for an aye vote on this measure.
Is there any discussion or debate? Seeing none, Secretary, call the roll.
Onestad, Alquist, aye, Ashburn, Benoit, Calderon, Cedillo, aye, Cogdill, Corbett, Correa, Cox, no, Denham, no, DeSaunier, DeChaney, aye, Dutton, no, Flores, aye, Hancock, Harmon, Hollingsworth, aye, Huff, Kehoe, aye, Leno, aye, Liu, aye, Lowenthal, aye, Maldonado, aye, Negrete McLeod, aye, Oropesa, Padilla, aye, Pavley, aye, Price, aye, Romero, aye, Runner, Sumitian, aye, Steinberg, aye, Strickland, Walters, Wiggins, aye, Walk, Wright, aye, Weiland, Yee.
Call the absent members.
Onestad, Ashburn, Benoit, aye, Calderon, Cogdill, aye, Corbett, Correa, DeSaunier, Hancock, aye, Harmon, Huff, Oropesa, Runner, Strickland.
Aye.
Aye. Walters. Wolk. Weiland. Yee.
Ayes 23, noes 3. The amendments are concurred in. Members, we are waiting to on the mock-up for Senate Bill 2. We should have that shortly.
Madam President.
Senator Steinberg.
Thank you. May we please lift the call on file item 6. I think it's
Senate Bill 6.
Senate Bill 6. Secretary, please call the absent members.
Honestead. Calderon. Corbett. Hancock. Orpesa. Runner. Hollingsworth. No to aye. Hancock. Aye.
Ayes 22. Noes 13. The amendments are concurred in. Members, we are handing out the mock-ups for Senate Bill 2 at this moment. The mock-ups on Senate Bill 2 are being distributed at this moment. We want to make sure that all members have a copy of the mock-up. Senator Wiggins, for what purpose do you seek recognition?
Yeah, what is the vote?
We are distributing the mock-ups at this moment. As soon as all of them are distributed, we will go ahead and have Senator Steinberg take up this measure. Senator Steinberg, are you prepared to take up Senate Bill? Senator Cogdill. Senator Cogdill, are you prepared to take up Senate Bill 2? Secretary, please read.
Senate Bill 2 by Senator Cogdill, an act relating to a safe drinking water and water supply reliability program by providing the funds necessary therefore through an election for the issuance and sale of bonds of the state of California and for the handling disposition of those funds and declaring the urgency thereof to take effect immediately.
Thank you, Madam President. Just wanted to bring up the amendments that were made and ask for this body's concurrence in those amendments in SB 2. There was a number of pots in the bond that were increased, and the total amount of the bond now, where it was $9.99 billion, it's now $11.14 billion. The most significant increases were in the area of groundwater, and at Chapter 10, an additional $500 million was added there, and in Chapter 11 for water recycling, another $500 million. There was $50 million added for mitigation funds for RPS, $100 million for DPH for safe drinking water grants, similar to the monies available in Chapter 5. There was corrections made to the area of origin language that was negotiated with the stakeholders, and a number of technical amendments were made. So again, it brings the bond now to a total of $11.14 billion, and I would ask your support on concurrence.
Is there any discussion or debate? Seeing none, Secretary, call the roll.
Onestad, Ahlquist, aye. Ashburn, aye. Benoit, aye. Calderon, Cedillo, aye. Cogdill,
aye.
Corbett, no. Correa, Cox, no. Denham, no. DeSaunier, no. Duchini, I. Dutton, Flores, I. Hancock, no. Harmon, Hollingsworth, I. Huff, I. Kehoe, I. Leno, no. Liu, I. Lowenthal, I. Maldonado, I. Negrete McLeod, Oropesa, Padilla, I. Pavley, I. Price, aye. Romero.
Aye.
Aye. Runner. Semidian. Aye. Steinberg.
Aye.
Aye. Strickland.
Aye.
Aye. Walters.
Aye.
Wiggins.
No.
No. Wolk. Wright. Aye. Weiland.
Aye.
Aye. Yee. Ye no.
Call the absent members.
Onestad. Calderon. Correa. Dutton. Harmon, Negrete McLeod, Oropesa, Runner, Wolk, Correa, aye.
Call the absent members.
Onestad, Calderon, Dutton, Harmon, Negrete McLeod, Oropesa, Negrete McLeod, aye. Oropesa, Runner, Wolk.
Call the absent members.
Onestad, Calderon, Dutton, aye. Harmon, Oropesa, Runner, Wolk.
Call the absent members.
Onestad, Calderon, Harmon, Oropesa, Runner, Wolk.
Ayes 26, noes 8. Senator Cogdill moves a call. I'm sorry? Senator Wiggins?
Yeah. What was the Steinberg?
The vote, the measure is on call. The measure. Senate Bill 8 has passed the Senate on a vote of 23-8. 20, what's the number? 23-3. It's like, I think. seek recognition?
What is the 5 for Steinberg?
You wish to know the vote on Senate Bill 5?
Okay.
Okay, that measure was not taken up. Senator Steinberg, for what purpose do you rise?
Thank you very much, Madam President. You know, at the risk of celebrating prematurely, we are waiting for one member who we are confident is going to cast the 27th vote. We ought to just take a moment here. I want to thank some people. I want to thank Senator Hollingsworth and his caucus for Senator Hollingsworth for being an excellent partner, tough negotiator, but someone who was great to work with on this very, very important project. I want to thank the desk staff. Unbelievable. Bernie and Greg and David and Paula. Unsung heroes and heroines of the work that we do, and we know we put you under an incredible amount of stress and pressure, and we can't tell you how much we appreciate you. And Tony Beard and the sergeants, same, unreal, unflappable, professional, and you always step in the middle when we're about to come to blows, so it's good. I want to thank the incredible staff that worked on this project. I know I'm going to leave some folks out, but give me a shot at Alan Gordon, Dennis O'Connor, Bill Craven, Kip Lipper, who, force of nature, I mean that in the most positive way, Aaron Guerrero, who so did an incredible job, Greg Herner, Senator Hollingsworth's staff, the same, Dennis Mangers from my staff, who's just been there every step of the way. I just want to say that I'll leave the adjectives about what we accomplished tonight to others. And, you know, I don't want to overstate it, but I do want to say this on behalf of the membership here. This legislature tonight has accomplished something that no legislature has been able to accomplish in decades. And we all know, because we see the polls and we read the stories, the people ask, can this legislature term limits, all the problems, all the difficulties we have, actually take on the biggest, most intractable problems and find real solutions? And the answer is yes. Look what we have done here. Take a moment, should be a moment of pride. And let's use this as a little wind at our back, some momentum. It's a great way to end this year and to begin next year as a state senate and as a legislature. I thank you all very much.
Senator Hollingsworth.
Thank you, Madam President. I, too, wanted to thank a few people in addition to those that Pro Tem has thanked already, but I think first we have to thank the Pro Tem himself. Senator Steinberg, your first... Your first address to this body, you first called out the importance of getting water done and making sure that, as you just said, that this legislature, this body, tackle that issue. And for the first time, you have proven through your leadership that we could be successful at that. And it's your drive and your vision, persistence in that, that has made this happen. And you have a lot to be proud of for making that happen. The next person is obviously Senator Cogdill, who after more than 3 years, beginning with the vision that he began with his bond more than 3 years ago, he's persisted in this through thick and thin, through adversity, through countless hours of negotiations back and forth, and his tireless advocacy has resulted in the moment that we stand here today, again, for the first time in decades, investing in water infrastructure, reflecting a new reality of the dual goals of protecting the Delta, of all the things that we've been talking about, and pardon the pun, but navigating those waters is something that he is to greatly be admired for and to be thanked by all Californians today and for future Californians who will remember that work for many, many generations. Let's give him a big round of applause. And I, too, want to also thank the person who stands behind that senator is Aaron Guerrero, who put in probably 10 times more hours than any of the members did in putting together the language after the negotiations were done, and then changing it after the negotiations changed, and then changing it again and again and again. And Aaron has been here night and day for the last 6 weeks, and then for countless hours before that, over the last 3 or 4 years working on this thing. So give Aaron another big round of applause for. And then there are numerous other staff and folks that I could wait until the senatorial rendition is complete. Naming, but I will just add one member who said one member of our staff who said not to thank him, but he was at all those meetings as well for the last 6 weeks, way past midnight, way past any reasonable hour, and working. His knowledge is extensive, as you know, and he has been an invaluable asset, and his selfless dedication to this is paid off, and that's Greg Herner. Let's please thank him. Many others that have contributed to this that also owe a great deal of thanks, and we would not be able to do it without so many people that have worked very hard on this. So they all deserve a great big thank you.
Other speeches.
Secretary, I'm sure you want to lift the call. Senate Bill 2. Call the absent members.
Honestad, Calderon, Harmon.
Aye.
Harmon, aye. Cortez, Runner, Walt.
Ayes 27, noes 8. The amendments are concurred in.
One more.
Members,
hold on. Yeah. One more thing.
Senator Steinberg.
We do have to formally close the special session here, which requires a separate resolution, so let's.
And the resolution is at the desk. Secretary, please read.
Send the concurrent resolution number one relative to final adjournment of the 2009-10 seventh extraordinary session of the legislature.
Who's the author?
Secretary, please call the roll.
Honestad. Alquist. Aye. Ashburn. Benoit. Aye. Calderon. Cedillo. Aye. Cogdill. Corbett, Cogdill, aye. Corbett, aye. Correa, Cox, aye. Denham, aye. DeSaunier, aye. DeCheney, aye. Dutton, aye. Flores, aye. Hancock, aye. Harmon, aye. Hollingsworth, aye. Huff, aye. Kehoe, aye. Leno, Lou, aye. Lowenthal, aye. Maldonado, aye. Negrete McLeod, aye. Orpesa, Padilla, aye. Pavley, Price, aye. Romero,
aye.
Aye. Runner, Simidian, aye. Steinberg, aye. Strickland, aye. Walters, aye. Wiggins, Wolk, Wright, aye. Weiland, aye. Yee. Ye, aye. Ashburn, aye.
Ayes 30, no, 0. The resolution 31. Is adopted. Members, we have a couple more orders of business. Senator Wiggins, for what purpose do you rise?
Wiggins, aye.
Yeah, Senator Wiggins, the roll has been closed on that item. Members, we have a couple more items of business. First of all, we must adjourn today's fifth extraordinary session. And we have in regular session, we must adjourn the regular session as well. But before we adjourn that session, members, I want us all to acknowledge that this is the last reading of our own David Valverde. A round of applause once again for David Valverde. We are sure. Valverde, aye. Senator Steinberg, the desk is clear.
Well, let's take up a... No, never mind. We'll stand in adjournment. Thank you again, members. Get some rest.